Good morning. 20 minutes, cardio in arms. Let's get shredded for summer. Make sure to warm up. You need a light set of dumbbells. Let's go. Total body extension. 45 seconds per move. Feet hip width, shoulders back, tummy tight. In three, in two, let's go. Exhale up, inhale down. Option one is low. But if you like, take it high. Exhale up, inhale down. Get low, get low. Alternating tricep kickbacks. dumbbells. Hammer curl to double reach. Shoulders back, tummy tight. Hammer, W, up, down. Hammer, out to a W, up, and down. Squeeze your tummy. Exhale up, inhale down.
Exhale back.
climbers. Whew. You can modify by doing your mountain climbers on the wall or the couch or coffee table. One is low. Top, top.
Thank you.
you lighter dumbbells. Your belly button. 20 seconds. Breathe in, breathe out. 6. Inhale down. Exhale 5. Squeeze that tummy. 4. 3. Last move. Woo! Two lighter dumbbells. Feet can be down, up, or scissor legs. So put those dumbbells together. Inhale and exhale. Bring them down for your eyebrows. Extend your arms. And then if you like, add some scissor legs. Inhale down. Exhale up. Bend your elbows, straighten your elbows. Exhale, press. Inhale back. Squeeze your belly button. Last 20 seconds. Give me 6 reps.
End of each interval, if it feels comfortable, you will maintain your current level of fitness, and that is fine if that is your goal. If you want to build muscle, push yourself outside of that comfort zone with some slightly heavier weights, and of course, to create the most afterburn, push yourself outside your comfort zone on those cardio intervals. Now, make sure to stretch at the end, and you're done. You've created afterburn. You strengthened and toned those arms. I hope you loved that workout. I loved that one. I'll definitely be doing that again. Have a beautiful day. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. And I'll look forward to seeing you in my next home workout.